What's up, guys? What is up? Welcome back to No Man's Sky. Today we return. We got some stuff to upload, but mainly, I got over to this outpost, gathered some stuff along the way. Very quickly, let's just please break through that steel, get the hell inside, stabilize a little bit. Thank you. Our life support systems are in the shitter, and we got to interact with some Gek Operations Center. What could possibly go wrong? I don't know. Enthusiastic glibbled glob is on screen. It talks in language of the traders and bounces up and down letters and alphabets. The bizarre computer program asks for something. Trade vaults open. Okay. Something, something, oxide. It wants an oxide. It says Yafo oxide, Yafo something, Bafir Yafo. Well, what the hell does Yafo mean, man? I'm giving you oxides, hopefully. Is it cool? We cool? It teaches me the language of the Gek. Okay, now this works out. I'm happy with this. This is okay. We learned intruder and we learned death. Man, we are learning important words. Oh, we're learning Viking words too. Honorable. Dude, life is good today. Restore our shields. I think we actually have a shield now, which is pretty nice. Anyways, let's look at our inventory. On the walk over here, I was making sure to stockpile. We got a lot of carbon. A lot of it, actually. A lot of plutonium. We do still have our Atlas Pass. That thing's awesome. Our shield boost, which is pretty nice. Stamina enhancer. We could always dismantle that, but I do like it. Rather a good chunk. We're going to use our plutonium to charge that up, and then we'll just cop some more plutonium on the way back. We could use our power canister, but we probably should have used the power canister now that I think about it. It's overrated anyways. Let's actually charge up this stuff here, and maybe that'll take up some other stuff. We gotta use plutonium for that. Of course we do. All right. And anyways, we got the materials back home to start working on some stuff. We'll, or not back home, back at the ship to start working on some stuff. We're gonna try to warp out of here rather soon. Let's get some health back. Our inventory is full, unfortunately, so let's at least save. I'm gonna try to discard something, I might try to utilize something, and let's see if we can't do something about the inventory. So I would like to have something. Are we too far away to transfer? So I might just scrap. So that's a very small amount of copper, you know? But at the same time, it's still... We got $20,000 worth of that, $40,000 worth of gold. We are going to continue stockpiling gold. Zinc is very nice. I'm not planning on getting rid of that. Yeah, we got a lot of platinum. Platinum's nice. Anyways, I guess we're not going to get to search everything, unfortunately. But let's start making our way back to the ship. Game plan is get to the ship. We'll continue scanning. Continue getting some stuff. We don't have a goddamn bypass ship. We do, however... Ooh, the big plutonium. Look at that. That's gonna be plutonium up the wazoo. Is our inventory full? Yep. Yes, it is. Well, it's okay. It's okay. We can't we can transfer stuff, but it really is not gonna matter. That is a hole. We were actually ready to avoid that. We are gonna make sure to get the heridium as we walk by it. Try to fill up our heridium deposits. We do have one slot full of heridium, and this is how I'm gonna be more accurate, right? More efficient with our time as we're walking, even when we're like sprinting away and stuff. I'm gonna make sure that we're just kind of actively shooting at stuff even when we are walking, and this way we can get as much stuff as possible for literally everything. Over here we got two zinc flowers, which is actually really nice. We need a stockpile of that stuff because that's always what we're short on, as I've mentioned many a time. We're always short on the damn stuff, right? We got some platinum too. Platinum's nice. It's worth a pretty penny too. Over here, is that copper? Ooh, that might actually be. Is this copper? It's aluminum. Crap, our inventory is full. Alright, can I potentially... That's aluminum, right? We have aluminum there. I want to scrap something here so we can use our aluminum. Maybe get rid of the thamium. We only have 36. Let's discard that because there's a lot of aluminum here. And this is going to come in really nice, especially with this much. This stuff sells for such a pretty penny, too. And there's a giant crystal of it. You know how much that's going to be trading-wise? This is going to be some very good stuff to sell, especially if we continue breaking this. Our mining beam is, however, going to break kind of soon, which sucks, but doesn't matter. Look at all that aluminum. That is awesome. We do have to recharge this thing. We'll use our, go to the mining beam, charge that bad boy up. Let's use up that power canister. Used up all of that, and that leaves us some more slots to hopefully gather more stuff. We got another zinc flower here. Dude, we can do no wrong. Life is good. This is a lot of aluminum, too. Like, I thought we had a lot back home, but with that, like, sizable little pocket we found, that could be very, very valuable. Speaking of very valuable, let's scan that guy, yeah? Stop running away, little platypus. Get back here. I see you. I want to analyze these guys. I doubt we're going to be able to find everything here, but We gotta at least try, right? Give it the old college try. Some along those lines. Continue scanning as we do. There's a relic all the way over there, but I think that's the plaque we've already, you know, done something with. Continue looking. Is that more aluminum over there? Or anything, something valuable? No, just... Oh, actually, hold up. We might be able, since we have the Atlas Pass, to open up this debris. How's our inventory full? What the hell is it full with? What did we... What did we get? Aluminum. Let's transfer those items, shall we? This leaves us a little bit of room to work with the debris. Suspension fluid. Very nice. Of course it's full. All this stuff. Damn it, man. Oh, this is a struggle. There's so much stuff we could potentially take, but we literally cannot take any of it. You know what we might just do? I might scrap the... Let's dismantle that. We'll easily be able to recraft that up kind of soon, right? That's a very small amount of copper. I kind of just want to sell that, to be completely honest. A lot of thamium back there. Yeah, let's discard that. That's not a lot worth of stuff. And we can definitely prioritize stuff a little bit better. Let us put the shield boost. We're definitely keeping that. Suspension fluid, transfer that. And then we will continue copping some stuff. We'll get the debris first, because the debris always seems to have the best stuff here. Electron vapor. So it's pretty much just like stuff for drops. Another fascination bead. And we're getting plenty of cargo here, which hopefully will be able to be used kind of well. I would like to get one more cargo drop, but there's literally nothing I want to drop. And look at that. 40,000 worth of aluminum. That's so nice. So let's get back to the ship before the ship hits the fan. Oh, I'm so funny. I'm a funny guy. Yeah, we're going to head back there. We're going to go to a space station. Hopefully they find value in something of ours so we can sell it for a pretty penny. We got a lot of money's worth, and if we can find the right ship, I'm willing. Actually, we might just be able to sell down here on the surface. Isn't this a trade outpost? It probably is. So we will actually do that. Bypass ship might be useful here. A lot of guys in the comments, I've been seeing stuff about the bypass ships. They really want to see me use bypass ships, so I'll try to craft up one of those kind of soon. For now, though, I want to go to Intergalactic Trade, see if... ooh, we got a milestone. What milestone could we possibly have gotten? I'm actually curious. What do we get here? Hiker. All right. I'm hiking, man. Now, let me trade, please. I'm done with that. I'm done. I don't care about the hikes too much. Let's see. Anything highly valuable to you? Because there's something here I could sell for a decent penny. I will sell it for that decent penny. Fascination bead, extra 4%. I'm not in a position to be too baggy here. I will get rid of some of that stuff. Just a couple of those. We're leaving the aluminum, though, because that's worth a lot until we find someone who really wants it. This needs a bypass ship. Oh, no, it goes straight outside. All right, nice. Let's head back to the ship, then. And, oh, do we have the stuff necessary? Let's actually get to crafting here. We have electron vapor. With electron vapor, we can make antimatter. And with antimatter, we can create our warp cell. Head on over to the next galaxy. Very nice. We could also... Anything else we can make here? Craft? No. Install technologies. There is a new life support module we could install. Jetpack boost. Ooh. I don't really care about that, though. Suppressor tau. We got a micro-density fiber. We could do that. Meh. You know, we'll figure it out. In the meantime, let's hop in our beloved ship. Let's head to our beloved outer space. Get the hell out here. We do have that thing over there, off-planet observatory, that we want to check out. So as soon as we can get the hell out of orbit, we're going to head that way. While we are doing this, we are also going to send out a scanner. See if we can't find anything else in the area. We're going to go over here, get to the observatory. Actually, I wouldn't mind a space station somewhere around here, right? If I could find a space station somewhere, maybe before we get to the observatory, I would not mind actually trading with that, freeing up a little bit of inventory space, because I'm not sure if there's going to be a trade outpost out on the observatory. And there's probably going to be a couple things that we can take home. Anyways, without further ado, we should be getting here in a little over 9 seconds. Don't enter the atmosphere yet, damn it. Don't enter the atmosphere. Don't do it. It's going to slow us down a lot. There we go. All right. Kind of close. We were doing that entire thing upside down, funnily enough. And let's enter into boost, and we should get to this observatory soon. Now, this observatory should lead us to something rather... What is it? Rather interesting, usually in the celestial system we're in. That's, I think, how it works, right? The observatory lets us know about something cool that's around the area. Or no, is it something cool that's close to us that we could warp to. Like maybe an Atlas interface or something. That's what it might be, to be honest. Well, either way, we'll be getting there in a little under 13 seconds. It's staying at 13 seconds. There we go. Because we're continually slowing down or something. So we will be getting there very soon. If there's anything cool... Ooh, this is a hospitable surface we found. And actually, why is that so blue? Anyone see that? We'll be able to land right around here. Landing! Rather cold area, it seems, but pretty nice. Not gonna lie. Pretty nice. Send out a scan. Sentinels are frenzied. Now that's horrifying. We're not gonna be spending too much time here. We'll just gather the zinc as we usually do. If the sentinels don't notice. Platinum as well. Send out the scans. Be very cautious that these sentinels do not get pissy, right? They're frenzied. That's bad. I think that means they will literally like attack on sight or something. Something crazy like that. So let's get the cargo drops. Fascination beads. Nice. Those will sell. Maybe not for a pretty penny, but they'll sell for a pretty something. That is a big animal to the left. Hold up. I want to scan that thing. Get back here, animal. Holy cow. That thing's massive. I hope it's not aggressive. What is it? Exotic, amenable. So there's 10 species on this planet. Do you know how much we'd get if we found all the species on this planet? That's an insane amount of potential credits. Anyways, here we are. There's literally something like right in front in such a goofy manner, but let's head on in. We're in an observatory. We can learn some technologies, probably technologies we already know. That one was actually kind of new, the Ricochet Sigma. And nothing else on the walls we can learn. Everything else needs an Atlas chip or something of the sort. That has exclamation points for some reason. Okay, and we're going to be checking those out. I've never seen those exclamation points before, but first things first, you got a Gek Observatory. The observatory hums gently as it scans the sky. The trader that manned it was clearly looking for something in the cosmos, and it seems the observatory may have found it. It can decipher the beacon's code. I may be able to pinpoint its origin. All right. So the 9 is going to be in the second slot. So you can see like pretty much all the numbers shift to the left by 1. So it's going to be 9-1 in the middle. There we go. And that will be the input, right? Yeah, that should be the input. Beautiful. Crack the code and find the location within the depths of space. I'm a code cracker, man. What up? It's a monolith. Hello. We found the signal of a monolith somewhere. Where at, though? I don't know. Also, I feel like since this planet has such protective sentinels, maybe there's going to be really good stuff on it or something. There's an observatory. About half an hour out. We'll probably fly that way. Unidentified wavelength sending location data. So that could be interesting. We'll head over that way, right? Before we do that, though, I'm very curious as to... First things first... Okay. Meh. Exclamation points. What the hell are these? I've never seen that before. I gotta see this. What is that? Hello? Gravatino ball. Aw. If we grab those, we better be ready to freaking run. That's all I know. Those things piss people off. Okay, first things first. Let's make sure we have 2 slots for these balls. Okay. Okay. Of course not. Okay. Can I charge up our hyperdrive to free up a slot, maybe? No? Okay. We're gonna do that. We're gonna get to the starship. We're gonna charge up. We're grabbing those 2 Gravatino balls, and we are running like the goddamn wind. Okay? Because that will, right away, the Sentinels are gonna know, and Gravatino balls, they sell for a decent penny. So, I would love to cop me some of those. Then we'll head over to the alien monolith that way. Before we do that, let's see if there's any technologies we can cop here. Check stock transfer. Yeah, we're playing the stock market. Woo! And here we got some kind of focus beam, something. All right. Now, I would like to get some plutonium, but we're not really in a position to do that. I just want to find a trade outpost somewhere, too. All right, are we close enough to transfer or to charge that up with the warp cell? Yes. All right. Actually, can we just... Now that I think about it, can we just... We got a lot of stuff we want to craft here, right? So we can make antimatter. Wait, we have electron vapor? Yo, where's the electron vapor at? There it is, it's in there. Alright, we're just going to try to craft a bunch of this stuff while we can to try to free up some inventory space, right? So, that's going to use up zinc, iridium, and whatnot. So we'll build the antimatter, right? And then from the antimatter, we will craft up a warp cell. And then, I don't know if I want to charge that thing yet. I don't know why I actually did that, but we'll charge it up again. We'll have two warp cells to go here. Even if not, oh, warp cells sell for like 46k. That's not too shabby, to be completely honest, but yeah, we'll use that. We'll charge up the hyperdrive here, try to get a minimum of 2 charges in it before we run like the goddamn wind. And that will leave us with 3 inventory slots. Nice. So we grab 2 Gravatino balls. That thing's scanning us. I'm scared, man. I'm scared. Anyways, we're gonna grab these Gravatino balls and run like the goddamn wind. Now, these guys are being very judgmental. Still looking at me. Where are the Gravatino balls? Alright, one. We're gonna get the one further away first. Before these Sentinels sick the dogs on me. There we go. Gravatino ball 1. Alright, run like the wind. Sentinels currently are going to hate our guts. Yeah, yeah, I know. Oh my god. Ow, 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 ow. There we go. I'm boosting. Will I boost? Hopefully we can run in between boosts. We gotta get back to the starship before we die. I think we can do it. Yes, we're running like the wind. Get to the starship. Once we get there, we got 2 Gravatino balls. That's a lot of money if we can make it out of here alive. That's the one thing. So we kind of managed. They still see us. I completely understand that, but as long as... Okay. Woo! 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 Oh god, look at that combat unit. Is that even a combat unit? I don't know. Oh, that's a combat unit. That thing's looking for us. Too bad. You ain't gonna do nothing to me, buddy. And can't do nothing. Oh, is that gold down there? I would love to cop that. Are you getting shot at still? Are those flying eels? I don't know. Okay, so are we, like, free of detection yet? So if we get free of detection, I might honestly... I kind of want to, like, land again here. Try to get some of that gold. Nah, there's gold everywhere. Whatever. We'll get some more some other time. Anyways, in the meantime, I would love to get to these ruins. Should get there pretty soon. There might be some stuff near the ruins after all, too. So, I mean, no point in rushing it. Just get the hell away from the Sentinels, first and foremost. Those guys. Whew. But we got out of there with 2 Gravatino balls. So that's what the bright green exclamation points are. That signifies that there's something of interest that could be worth a pretty penny. Now, after we get these ruins, our inventory is probably going to be decently full. We really got to find a space station. So I'm actually going to send out a scan really quickly. It's scanning. I don't know if it's scanning the star system or what it's scanning, but it's going to scan stuff. We're going to get to these ruins. Hopefully we learn some stuff and or get some free stuff out of it. Hopefully we know the language well enough or we get lucky enough with our pick. If we do the right thing, there's going to be a lot of knowledge at these ruins, right? Yeah, these are ruins. They're not just like a small little plaque. Oh, what up? Now this is new. Hello. These are legitimate ruins. Okay, thank God the Sentinel Force deactivated. Get the hell out of here. Okay, so I thought I'd been finding ruins before. No, we've been finding art. We've been finding monoliths and plaques. This is a first. This is like a legit like building. Look at that. Look at that. Look at it. Ooh, Gravatino balls. We're going to grab those before we run like the wind. Look at that, though. That is hella nice. That is really hella nice. Wow. God damn, now that is cool as hell. All right, hopefully we don't stir anything with our activities here. We've reached the destination. Let's learn some knowledge. We got choose. There's a couple more words I think we can get here, right? Knowledge stone there. Another Gravatino ball down there. How many Gravatino balls does this planet have? Oh my god, 3? Jesus Christ. Can I free up any more inventory space? I probably can free up some inventory space. Alright, first things first, Gek plaque. Let's see what the hell this has. Memories imbued into the rock long ago by the ancient Gek channel into my brain. I recoil, but I'm compelled to somehow understand. Through time and space, the first spawn endures, eternally ever watchful, yielding over its dominion. Each foe will be crushed, only the Gek will remain. What's with the whole Gek, like, propaganda? Like, you're all dying. Geks are king. There's, like, a lot of Gek propaganda, I feel like. Also, yo. So, I saw those flying things somewhere. Where's the sun? Because I saw the shadow of those giant flying things. I would love to scan those. Look at those little eels. Little flying eels. We got 2 of the species on this planet. I think there was one down there somewhere that we could scan real quick. I don't know. I'm just scared to grab Gravatino balls from now on, man. There's so many of them. My god. Oh, did we discover that thing yet? Yeah, we did. It's an exotic one. Another knowledge stone over there. Okay, we'll get the knowledge stone, and then we'll weigh our options here. See how many warps we can get in. We're gonna try to stay in our ship until we run out of those warp cells, just to kind of, so we can max out our inventory management, get as many Gravatino balls as possible, and then from there hopefully get some other stuff. We did not scan those yet. Two flying creatures? Yo, this is a hella cool planet, I will say that. If they had base building, I would actually love to build on this one. Especially with all the loot that there is to grab here. What the hell is that? Hold up. This appears to be some kind of material. This is not like a material we've seen before. This planet is cold as hell, by the way, but... Giant flying rocks. Trade outpost, maybe? No? What the hell is this material? It literally floats. Oh, speak of the devil, we're finding some freaking moose. Find the meese. Alright, ooh, did we scan this thing yet? No, we didn't. Oh, look at all the creatures. We're finding so many of them. Yes! Dude, we are doing damn well. Okay, we already got six. We stand a chance at finding everything here. There is a chance. No, scan that thing. Scan that. There we go. Four species left. We are four species away from legitimately scanning this entire planet. That's insane. Alright. Oh, another knowledge stone too. Look at that. Now what I wanted, all I wanted to do here in this like bumbleness, whatever the hell you want to call this. What is this? Cargo drop? Yeah, our inventory is full as hell. Not too much luck there. I just want to see what that giant flying rock has. Those sentinels, man. I see a sentinel in the distance. We might grab one of those balls and run like hell soon. That's just copper. Hold on. Don't we have copper in the inventory of our ship? We dropped that, didn't we? It was worth a decent penny, too. That gold's worth a lot. If we could get gold, that would sell for a pretty penny. Especially if we find the right trader. There's a lot of money to be made in gold. However, Gravatino balls. Have you seen the amount of money you get from those? Pretty easy. Where is the sun? Okay, so they're going that way. Probably a trade outpost there. Kind of want to stick around on this planet. You know, maybe see all that it has to offer. Is that another? Oh, is that? No, discover it. It belongs to a species. I'm just trying to. Oh, that thing's new. Uh-oh. Sentinels are on watch. They don't like this. Alright, I'm gonna get back to the ship. Prepare our watch and stuff. Where the hell is the ship? It's this way, right? It gets the ship. That guy's watching us. I'm just kind of scared of that. But we'll get back to the ship. We'll grab some balls. And maybe we'll look for a trade outpost on this planet. I really like this planet. And that's a new one. Hello. We're legitimately three... Oh, no. That already belongs to a species. We're three species away from, like, entirely discovering... literally everything, and I can tell you right now, there's a lot of money to be made if we discover everything on this planet in particular. Something new? Please, baby, please. New two species left, dude! We're doing it. We're maxing out. We're min-maxing here. Savage. We're doing this one way or another. It will be done. Okay, first things first. Get in here. Inventory manage. Grab some balls, run like hell, find a trading outpost. The usual. We will be selling probably just some of our stuff. We're also going to, what we're going to do here, make the electron vapor. From the electron vapor, make the antimatter. From there, we cannot make the warp cell. We do not have enough thamium. Dits. But we can continue making this, which will hopefully just kind of, I don't know, min-max something. We do need some more thamium, though. We can then craft the antimatter, just make that into antimatter at the very least. It hasn't freed up any slots, but our heridium here is about to go, so that's good. We'll use this to charge up some of our stuff, right? We'll use the stuff that's about to kind of fall out of favor. So here we got a bunch of let's use the power canister to be completely honest. And then we'll use some extra plutonium. Okay, so that's recharged. Ships need some recharges here, so we can use some plutonium on that. Be a little bit efficient, and we're getting somewhere. We'll use the thamium on the pulse. We still got a little bit of thamium there. Really not a lot. 37. We need plutonium to charge up the thrusters. Okay, but this leaves us with a lot of inventory room. We should be able to get a lot of those Gravatino balls. In the meantime, though, we are going to just kind of transfer stuff, right? And we need one more thing to transfer. I gotta sneeze. Woo-wee. Platinum, maybe? Nah, full stacks. All right. So how many balls can we grab? Wait, we can transfer one more thing. Okay, let's transfer the carbon. 4 balls before we run like hell. All right. It was ready to run like hell. Oh, hold up. Any new species around here? I'm doing this a lot. I'm sorry. We are so close to legitimately doing this, and that's, in my opinion, pretty freaking crazy. So, that's a new species, right? Yeah. I mean, we get small amounts of credits for doing that, but nothing too notable at all. Anyways, we got 2 Gravatino balls at the very least we can grab that are nearby. We're gonna do those. This really pisses off the Sentinels, like, real bad. They are not fans of it. And, yeah, the Sentinels are coming for me. I know. It's the usual. They don't like me. Blah, blah, blah. There we go. Ball number 2. And then can we get one more before we got to run like the wind? Oh, speak of the devil. No, we're running like the wind right now. Oh, no. Look at that thing. It's got laser beams and crap. Ow, it's hitting me a lot. Okay. For the ship. It's all we got. It's whatever. Make sure the ship doesn't get too damaged now. And we are looking... What is that? I don't know what that green stuff is. We're looking for a trading outpost now. Any ships flying anywhere, man? That's what I'm kind of concerned with at the moment. We're going to stick around on this planet for a decent amount of time. Definitely going to do that. Okay, so we got something over there. Let's check out what it is. We got to go to these points of interest. We got to figure it out. This planet, I want to explore a lot of this planet. Because there's just, we're so close to fully getting everything and getting a huge unit reward to go along with that. So what is this exactly? What did we just find? I will figure it out. Hold up. I'll figure it out. Give me a sec, game. Did it say what we found? It's a relic. Yeah. We'll read it. Why not? I like learning languages and crap. Maybe we'll find some more stuff as well. Sentinel force deactivated. Hallelujah. These guys have probably already been scanned, but nonetheless, we continue scanning. They all belong to new species, which really sucks for us, but it's whatever. Here we got a small monolith. We'll pick this thing up. We're getting a lot of loot, though, and I'm honestly thinking we'll be able to buy... Next time we get to a trader, we'll be able to buy a new ship, maybe. Pretty solid one, too. Okay, we can read the history of the Gek. Let's do that. I don't really care. It's just a monologue, it says. Then we can help with the language. The Gek like us more. We learn what they say. And, yeah. It's the usual. Nothing too loco there. That's supply drops and stuff. I'd rather just grab the Gravatino balls before we run like hell. Make sure to continue looking around. See if we see any red dots. Red dots denote that they are scannable. And if they're scannable, we want to scan them. Something red over there. We're gonna be looking, man. We definitely want to get to looking. That's a tree. Sentinel, do not look at me. I see you over there. Looking at me. You dirty dog. New one? No. Damn it. Huh. These guys? Anyone new? Still no. What are those? Little floaters, little flappers. Alright, well... How charged up are our thrusters, first and foremost? We're gonna need these the most. They can't even take off, so let's charge those up. Use our plutonium there. Probably cop some more plutonium before we head back. But even before we do that, let's continue with our Gravatino hit spree. Hello, Gravatino balls. I will take the hell out of you. I will piss the hell out of everyone, but it's alright. We got 2 right by each other. Oh no, our inventory is full. Alright, we're dipping. Bye. Bye. That's enough for me. Enough balls in my inventory. See ya. Now just look for a trading outpost. Like, that's the only thing that there's missing on this planet. So let's get to looking. Yeah? Yeah. Something over this way. Let's see what that is. And that's just going to be a lot of trial and error. Hopefully finding something. There wasn't a space station that I saw, unfortunately. That is, didn't look like a space station. Another point of interest over there. Something. I mean, if we keep our eyes out on the horizon, we might find a trader, but we might need to take the long route and look for a space station out in space. If we do, that's kind of going to suck. I would really like to trade with someone. And that's another little outpost. So many outposts. Nowhere to actually trade. Like, damn. Something this way. We're gonna continue the search. We're finding a place to trade with these guys. I mean, it looks like there's a little clearing here, maybe. Just maybe. No. No, there's an armor upgrade, though. Huh. This is quite the dilemma we're in. Let's send out the scan. Look around the horizon. I don't see any ships really coming to and fro. I don't know. I do not know. I'm so conflicted with what we should do. I mean, I guess worst case scenario, we go away from the planet for a bit. We're definitely revisiting this one, though. Because we are so close to maxing it out. And I'm not sure you guys understand. If we max this out, 250,000 units. That's insane. And there are a couple of good, like, waypoints we've yet to find. I don't know why we're struggling so much to find them. I'm gonna keep on looking a little bit and hopefully find a trade station. At least look a little bit. We'll get one more scan out. If there's no luck, we'll head into space, look for the nearest trade station there. We just gotta empty out our inventory here. But maybe it'll pay off, who knows? All we need is just a little trade outpost and we're done. We'll get what we want. Okay, what's here? Alien monolith. Damn it. Tempted to land, but nah. One more scan, nothing nearby. Alright. We're heading out. We will return to this planet, though. And this might very well be the first one we get a lot of good stuff from. We just gotta come back with an empty inventory. We're gonna be robbing this place of all of its Gravatino balls, I can tell you that right now. Alright, we're robbing this place of its balls. And I mean, there's a space station not too far. It's actually... hostile subspace detected. Oh no, there's a bounty. Okay, I'm dipping out. I'm getting the hell to the space station. Oh no, don't stop it. No, no planetary interference. There's a bounty on something. I don't know if I want to enter space combat with all... Okay, pulse drive. I don't even care. Yeah, go ahead. You guys approach. Have fun. Oh, titties. We're dead. We're dead. We're so dead. Look at that thing. That thing is... We're boned. We're so boned. I was not ready for this. What the hell? Goddamn, we have so much cargo. If I lose all of this, I'm gonna be pissed. Come on. There's a bounty on these guys, too. Let's just take them out, please. Take them out. Big hits. All right. Let's recharge those shields. Please tell me we got something to charge us up. Plenty of iron. Not really plenty, but hopefully we can survive. Get some big hits on these guys, right? This guy's taking some big hits. We should be able to... please finish him off. Come on. Big hits. Shields down. All right, shields down. That's okay. Recharge that. We got zinc. I didn't want to use our zinc on that, but we had to. All right, we'll get into 1v1 here soon. Once it's a 1v1, we stand a good chance of living. They're going to drop gold, too, so that's kind of nice that we'll get gold out of it, at least, if we survive. Big if here at the time being. This guy dies soon. Die, please. You should be dead soon. Should be dead. Come on, man. How are you not dying? And after this guy goes... way less stuff to damage us. Okay, awesome. We need to get one last recharge here. Use the iron. Use the zinc. It's really not much of a recharge, but... alright, we just gotta be ready for this guy. Once we get this guy, we got this. There's a bounty on him, too, apparently. This is... oh, no. Okay, come on. Big hits. Oh! It's dead. My god, give me that goddamn gold and get me to a trade station ASAP. We're gonna take care of all that next time. My heart's pumping. I'm ready to cash out and invest in a better ship here. We're gonna warp 2 times before we do that. Whew, we barely survived that. We gotta invest in some better shields, some better guns, something, and that will happen shortly. Our mass stockpile of money will pay off, and we're investing in a new ship soon. That's going to do it for me for this episode. Hopefully you guys are having yourselves a fan-freaking-tastic day. I'm having a good one. I'm playing No Man's Sky, and hopefully that helped make yours better, or something along those lines. I don't know. That's going to do it for me. Thank you guys for watching the video, as always, and hopefully I'll see you next one.